We are beginning tonight with that tragedy that happened yesterday at Monastery Beach when a Modesto church group came to the Central Coast and left with a family torn apart. 47-year-old Mark Darrow of Ceres died after trying to rescue a 13-year-old girl who was swept into the waters of Monastery Beach yesterday afternoon. His 23-year-old daughter, who also tried to save the girl, is on life support at a community hospital. We have team coverage. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in Monterey with more on the story.
Dan, Monastery Beach is actually the most well-signed beach in Monterey County, but with 22 signs along the quarter-mile stretch may not have mattered. That girl who was pulled into the water may not have seen those signs or realized the danger because she's legally blind.
I just want to save her. And
Monterey Bay local Noe Gomez was the first in the water after 15-foot waves pulled a 13-year-old into the water at Monastery Beach Sunday.
We heard some screaming thing, like yell somebody. It was a little girl in the water. And I jumped in the water. I get scared, and I jumped in the water and I take her out.
Both Gomez and the girl were fine, but powerful surf trapped four others who dove in to save her.
It was really strong, very cold, and really hard.
The victims were there on a church outing from Modesto. Friends stricken with disbelief at the rescue scene. One that happens all too often at what's been notoriously dubbed Mortuary Beach.
There's a little canyon that points directly into this beach. So there's nothing to slow the surf down until it arrives and crashes on the sand.
It looks pretty calm right now, but Sunday's waves were almost 10 times the size of these. Lifeguards say they can catch people off guard very easily, so a good rule of thumb, if the sand is wet, the water will probably hit there again, and it's best not to be there.
And it took several moments before I, myself, a trained rescuer who's been in the ocean my whole life, was able to safely get in the water.
Rescue workers say the problem is unsuspecting and eager tourists.
This is actually probably the most accessible, the most easily seen from Highway 1 beach anywhere from, you know, south of Santa Cruz all the way down through Big Sur.
And no matter how kind the act, the biggest mistake, trying to rescue.
The big fear is that more people go in the water and more people get in trouble. Obviously, that's what happened yesterday.
What's amazing is Admiral was just a couple minutes away from Monastery when it happened. His response time was 5 minutes from the time he got the call to the time that he actually got into the water. And that's when he pulled out the 23-year-old who's now on life support. And he says if he wasn't there, more people might have jumped in and that would have just put more lives in danger. Dan?
All right. Thanks very much, Stephanie. State Parks is considering putting up even more signs. There's 22 there already. They may think about putting up signs that mention drownings that have actually happened at that beach.